went away, and he's prepared us a place. But in order to go that place, your sins has to be under the blood.
Amen.
You know, you can't go if you haven't been saved. You know, he came to seek and to save those that would be.
Amen.
But you have to be willing to accept him as your Savior. And then when we all get to heaven, we'll rejoice forever. We got some dedications. Doris said, I believe she said she'd whoop me if I didn't send one out to her sister Brenda. And Bide said we need to send one to her Aunt Esleen Gamble that lives on Mill Creek. We want to send one to Alice Smith and her entire family. Alice ain't been able to come to church a while, and she get up in years, but you know, she's got her home where that. Nobody have to wait on her again when we get on the other side. And we'll send this out to all our rest of our choir that ain't made it tonight. And this is for you. Take my hand, precious Lord.